But this is my movie, and I'm doing it how I like it. So, let's do it all over again.
Hello, I am Duncan Burton, and today, I'm gonna let out my bias. Oh my fucking god, I hate both MR Cake and Troy Devaney for screwing me over time and time again. All I want is to go at it with Pinkie Pie. Is that too much to ask? What you just said there about Pinkie, yes, that is too much to ask. Besides, she fucking left you nigga, now she's with my fine ass touching a penalization and getting all the sexualization, you know what I'm saying. Wait, what, you mean? No 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 no. This can't be true, this can't be true, this can't be true. No 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 no.
Oh yes, you scrawny ass motherfucker. Mr. Cake is way more sexy and buff than you are, EVR had, or evil will be. Suck it, nigga. Oh, and one more thing. Allahu Akbar.
Oh yes, that Duncan bitch is finally gone as he sucked his balls. Come on, Pinky, let's go make a hip baby that will be way cooler and tighter than what Duncan's kid could ever be.